Magandang araw sa inyo mga katalpak. Welcome back to our channel. Our featured NFT game for today is all about Crypture World. As you can see, ito yung pinaka-updated website nila sa ngayon. So kung nakita nyo yung previous video ko na Crypture World, makikita nyo kung ano yung difference nila compare sa ngayon. Okay guys, so siya yung pag-uusapan natin kasi big announcement guys yung pag-uusapan natin for today. So advice ko lang kayo, I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst. Andito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng NFT game review, preview, overview, updates, announcements na kung saan ay feature natin ang isang NFT game dito sa ating channel. And at the same time, do your own research pa rin kasi hard-earned money pa rin ang pinag-uusapan natin. And kung first time mong mapanood ang video na to at bago ka sa channel ko, subscribe ka na para lagi kang updated sa NFT game na ipipicture ko dito sa aking channel guys. So yun nga, so pag-usapan natin guys si Crypture World. So, ako guys, nung na-review, napakaganda ng potential na ano na meron siya. Kakaibang concept, kakaibang monster character. Basta bago sa paningin ko lahat nung nalaman ko siya. So, ayun, sinishare ko rin sa inyo na tingnan niyo siya kasi meron din siyang ibang approach din na na pinapakita sa marami. So, yun. So, yun nga guys. Ang pinaka latest na announcement nila for yesterday pala. Yan. Ano ngayon eh? 21. So, 20. Yan. So, pag-uusapan natin yung kanilang first sale na mangyayari this coming November 27. Mag-i-start siya 2 PM UTC time. Yan. So, yun. Ito guys, yung kanilang first sale na tinatawag. So, ano nga ba yung sa first sale na mangyayari? Bali guys, collection will happen on the 27th November. Yan. Yun nga. Sabi nga nila, get your badges ready and hatch your egg. So, ano nga ba guys yung hatcher? Ano nga ba yung mga badges? Dalawang klase guys yung meron na badges. Ang meron sa Crypture World. Yung first is yung tinatawag na Founder's Badge. Yan. Yung second is yung Forest Badge na tinatawag. Ano yung difference sila guys? Parehas sila guys may purpose. Pero when it comes to discount, mas mataas yung discount ng Founder's Badge. Kumbaga mas mataas yung value niya compare dun sa Forest Badge na tinatawag. So, sa Forest Badge, you will get a 5% discount sa lahat ng Crypture World sales na mangyayari sa mga future. So, listed ka kagad pag meron ka ng mga badges na to. Yan. So, guys, ayun. So, diretso na tayo sa kanilang Discord. So, ano nga ba yung meron sa announcement nila? So, yun nga, guys. The time has come to finally reveal the anticipated sale date. So, yun nga na mangyayari. The first ever sale of Crypture World Collection will be live on November 27, 1414 GMT UTC and will last 8 hours. So, depende pa rin to guys ha. Tingin ko magbabase pa rin to kung ano yung mga quantity na ilalabas nila when it comes to rarity. So, sa uncommon, common, and then sa premium, parang ganun nga. May mga classification ng rarities, guys. So, ayun. You will be able to purchase eggs from the Atomic Hub Marketplace. Gaya nga nang sabi nila. Here is how the sale will unfold. We have the 3 parts. So, ayun. We have the 3 parts, guys. 3 parts of the sale. So, first, the pre-sale of the Founders Badge holders will be held from 12 GMT to 13 GMT UTC. So, meron silang 1 hour duration, guys, para makapag-purchase ng eggs, ng kanya-kanyang eggs. Founder Badge holders can purchase eggs packs for 1 hour only. The first pre-sale will also be at a 10% discount. Yun nga, guys, nasabi ko sa inyo kanina, they have the privilege of 10% discount. Yan. The pre-sale of the Forest Badge, ito naman guys yung Forest Badge, holders will held. So, kasunod lamang siya nung Founders Badge holders. So, from 13 GMT to 14 GMT UTC, Forest Badge holders can also purchase eggs packs for 1 hour duration. Ayan. So, 1 hour maglalas yung kanila. Pero guys, ingo, depende pa rin to sa, ano, sa quantity na ilalabas ng development team, kung limited ba siya or mas dadagdagan ba nila yung quantity. Yan. So, second pre-sale will be at a 5% discount. Ayan. So, maliwanag yun guys for all Forest Badge holders. Yung sa Founders Badge naman, meron silang 10% discount. Ayan. At 14 GMT UTC, the public sale will begin. So, kung ano yung matira dun guys, depende pa rin kasi kung dadagdagan nila yung quantity sa ano, from the development team. Hindi natin masabi kung may allocated quantity or kung ano yung matitira sa kanila, ipapasok yung public sale will begin, and everyone including pre-sale participants will be able to purchase egg packs for 8 hours na. Ayan. So, depende yan. 3 different eggs to choose from. The 3 different eggs can be purchased during the sale. The common egg packs are going to be able to purchaseable at $15 USD. Hindi siya ganun ka-costly, pero pwede na for $15 each egg. This pack contains 1 crypture and has a limited supply. So, very limited. 1 times mythical rate. So, napakababa. Napakababa. 1 lang siya. Yan. So, mythical siya pero common egg. Yan, okay guys? Uncommon egg packs are going to be purchased at $100 USD. So, very ano pa rin, very affordable pa rin para sa ano, sa nakararami. This pack contains 3 creatures and has a limited supply. Yon. So, 5 times mythical rate. So, for example, kung bibili ka ng uncommon, tapos 10 pieces na ano, so magbabayad ka ng ano, ng 1,000 USD. Pero discounted ka pa rin kung iksa ka sa mga holders ng mga badges. Na, for example, Founders Badge and Forest Badge. Pwede rin both badge na meron kang hawak. So, hindi ko magagamit pa rin yun as discounted. Okay guys, premium egg packs are going to purchase at 300. So, ito yung pinaka ano, expensive guys. Pero tingin ko, sa price na 300, napaka ano pa rin guys, napaka, kumbaga ano pa rin to, afford pa rin kung tutusin. Dun sa mga may budget, syempre, hindi naman natin sinasabi na, ano, na everyone can afford. Pero syempre, kung sino pa rin yung may kakayanan na makapag-purchase ng 300 USD. Yan. So, this pack contains 5 creatures. So, meron siyang 5 creatures in 1 pack sale. In premium egg packs na tinatawag. And also has a limited supply. So, yan guys. Napakaliwanag naman. Sinabi nila, limited supply siya. 10 times mythical rate. So, possible na in 5 creatures ng ano, premium packs, pwede ka makakuha ng 10 times mythical rate. So, hindi pa rin siya ganun kataas, pero pwede na. Pwede na rin. Kasi maganda pa rin yung binibigay na ano, chances. Yan. Discounted price will be available for badges, badge holders for 3 eggs during the pre-sale. Yan. And then, in the end of sale, the public sale will last for 8 hours. Make sure you to buy your eggs before the 27th November. So, yun guys. Ganun kalinaw. Eto guys, disclaimer. Wala pa silang announcement when it comes kung ano yung allocation quantity na meron for each pack. Okay guys, for each pack, for common egg packs, uncommon egg packs, premium egg packs, wala pang ina-announce na any announcement. So, keep on watching sa kanilang Discord guys if you are interested at gusto mong makapurchase. Yan, lalo na sa mga holders dyan, antabayanan nyo to. Yan. So, napakagandang head start to guys para makapag-start sa laro na to. Yan. So, yun. I hope guys na ano na nagustuhan niyo yung ating announcement for today, na first sale announcement, and yung nakita niyo kanina na video, yung ating game teaser. Ayan. So, yun yung ating game teaser guys. So, yun. So, that's all for today for our update for Crypture World. Yan. Kung gusto nyo guys ma-update, follow nyo lang sila guys sa kanilang Discord, official Discord server. Yan, na nakalagay sa ating description box. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell button para lagi kang updated sa NFT game na ipipicture natin dito sa ating channel, guys. Stay tuned always. God bless and peace out.